the boys in the woods. Below is the paper found during one of the attempts to contain SCP-8431. The boy entered the forest on a bright and sunny day. The boy entered the forest out of curiosity. The boy wandered the forest for a few minutes and got lost. The boy screamed out for help, but none responded, and did not hear a thing in the town. The boy got lost and saw a deer, but not any kind of normal deer. A deer that looked like it went through a farm filled with a bunch of barbed wire. The boy saw the deer and started to run, and the deer started running towards him, and the boy ran and tripped a couple of times. But the boy ended up running away from the creature. The boy came across a huge grass patch and beginning to explore, and he saw a giant creature. And the creature turned into a crab, and the boy tried to run. But the creature caught up to him, and the creature ate the child in half.